Hello, I'm Evocable Object 4, and welcome back to Cytus. Okay. So yeah, Scold was the last one we did. Yeah. Had to do hard. Here goes. Darkness. Then redness and lightness. Yeah, I always forget. In all reality, I'm not supposed to be using my thumbs for this game. I'm probably supposed to be having it laying on like a table or something, and then pressing it with my fingers. Yeah, whatever. Whew. 62%. Sorry about that. Yeah. Yeah, a lot better that time. Even with the phone call interruption. I'll do it. I'll do it. Whew. That's an okay score, but that's a lot of misses. Oh yeah, just an idea for how I'm probably gonna do things today, tomorrow, and Friday. Thursday I only have one class, so I should be able to record on that day. And then on Friday, I actually don't have school. So hopefully I'll be able to record a song on that day, since, you know, I should have plenty of time to do so. And I will, let's see, it should be Jebel's theme that gets done on that day, and then Fate Apocrypha, because of how I'm doing that, that's probably not gonna come out till summertime. Sweetness and love.
Thank you.
don't know how I feel about that song. That didn't feel sweet or lovely. Whew, hopefully it's not a number cruncher when it comes to the... Okay, it's fine. Okay. Story time! Okay. So I'm pretty sure that was the ruins of humanity. So that's depressing. Interesting. Hmm. I'll be able to do a few of these, and then I gotta get to work doing some housework and stuff like that. Yeah, definitely remember this song. That could have gone worse. That actually went pretty well. In all honesty. I mean, a B is not bad, per se. I'll do this a Majestic Phoenix. I know. I feel like I should actually watch Die Hard. I feel like I really should. Because I watched quite a bit of it as a kid. In case you don't know what Dinosaur King is, basically in the show, like these kids and these villains, you know, have like small little dinosaurs. And when they use their card, they would turn into, like, regular, dinosaurs and whatnot, and they got, like, lightning attacks, and villains always had, like, fire attacks. Villains were kind of like Team Rocket, you know, not that smart and whatnot. But, you know, it is what it is. Let's go be a phoenix. But yeah, check it out. It's all right. I remember it being all right. Later on, they went through time. I remember that being interesting. What I know is, I was definitely not majestic. But that's what we're ending this, video on. So yeah, I'll see you guys on the next video. Most likely, I'll play, Girl Adrift tomorrow. And then, if everything goes right on Friday, I should be playing Jevil's Theme. And then the next song they'll work on, since, you know, Fate Apocrypha, I really want to get that right. I'll probably set up Lancer's Theme, and to be safe, probably the opening to Heaven's Lost Property as well. So, that's most likely how that'll go. And then, of course, once summer comes, even though I might have one or two classes, I still should have enough free time to, do plenty of music and whatnot. And, the plan is to put synthesias into the descriptions, the synthesias that I used for each song. That way, if someone wants to learn how to play it, all they have to do is look in the description. And then eventually, probably later in the summer, I'll try even going on to MuseScore and creating specifically how I arranged it, at least for marimba, which that might also work a little bit better for other instruments as well. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.